Welcome. Got my candies in the middle there, tobacco in the corner, food and sundries to the sides, and the booze is up by the counter. You want the full range? Just have a look through the catalog.
Now, let me see.
Appreciate it. Again? My pleasure. Good, good. All yours. Repeat fire, huh? Well then. Enjoy it. Another. All right. Okay, then. You got it. Good, good. You got it. Boy, that sure has drawn your eye. All yours. Enjoy it.
And that should be good.
Welcome, friend.
Thank you for your help.
I see you, friend. I'll help you out presently. Must have done some real trouble to acquire this kind of price in your head.
Ah, we meet again. What do you need?
You doing okay?
I'm real good.
You hadn't paid this, and it'd been the rope for you, I reckon.
Farewell.
You need a ride somewhere?
So, partner, can I get a ride?
Where do you need to be?
Partner, I need to go to Valentine.
Well, now, that's gonna take a while, so make yourself comfortable. Sorry if I cut short a fun dream, Weaver. Arrived.
Appreciate the ride. Be around.
Got some kind of rock in your boot.
Yeah.
You came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. Is the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon. Otherwise, you'll have to sneak past the guards.
Picking up?
Yep. Supposed to meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
You must be Danbury.
What?
Will you be quiet? I need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. One about the oil near Wapiti. Danbury, think, man. Mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
Good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury.
Danbury? Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you. Easy now, fellas.
Now! We won't tell you again!
Just in time. I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you. Come on, the girl.
Yep.
Thank you. welcome, sir. Come in and have a browse. When you're ready, have a browse of our catalog, and I can go out back and get what you're looking for.
Let's have a look in here.
That's a good, solid pistol right there.
Another one of my kids is coughing again. Come, my Dima.
I wish whiskey grew on trees.
Do you have enough ammunition for that thing? We also offer an engraving service in case you are interested. I think that's the right choice for you. And will you be needing any ammunition?
Why? You doing all right? Not the best of days.
Incisive shopper, I like it.
Are you well? Ain't no
complaint. Oh, you don't mess around. That's popular around here. We sell a lot of that particular item. Let me know if you need anything else.
Thank you. So, Dutch, what's Tahiti like anyhow?
I have no idea, but I hear it's paradise.
Arthur, there you are. Come on.
Thomas, let's get going.
Right you are.
Hey, Bill, you were a sharpshooter in the cavalry, weren't you?
What?
When we get there, maybe you could help with the suppression fire.
I never said I was no sharpshooter.
Oh, that's right. What was it? The nation's most loyal latrine digger, wasn't that it?
Yeah, well, I fought, and I fought well.
So you always tell us.
You taught me something you could do with learning. Them Indians were savages.
Clutch your mouth there, boy. Watch it. Only type of savage in these parts are moonshine, swilling, pompous, inbred locals.
Dutch, I saw things out there.
I don't doubt you saw things, Bill, but your tiny little mind was too small to comprehend what you saw. What you saw was people who lost everything to savagery. Savagery of peasants. Failures come from Europe to reap some awful vengeance on God's last creation.
Interesting way you boys got to prepare for a killing.
I'm sorry I wasted my life trying to teach you boys.
Love you though, I do.
Well, leaving love aside, you think we got this?
Don't you never leave love aside, Arthur. It's all we got. Pick us up yonder.
I got you.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Come on, quick. Stay quiet. Lenny, Bill, you're with me. Arthur, John. You take the left side. If you see a shot, you take it. Okay. Good luck, gentlemen. Arthur, let's go.
Let's go.
Those two? Stay out of sight.
God damn it. Train!
house! Shoot that lock, Arthur! Good! Now kick that damn door in!
We got more inside!
Upstairs. He's not down here.
Friend. No, name your price. Name your price. Every man have a price. Eh? Okay, okay. No, I surrender. I surrender.
Should we kill him?
Nah, let's take him to Dutch.
You can carry him. I ain't touching that piece of shit. Are we taking him to Dutch then? Like I said! You carry him! Let's go, Arthur!
Wants to have a little chat, Mr. Bronte. Big man, we gonna ransom you or what?
You're pathetic.
Well, I am. Because from where I'm sitting,
You're the one deserving of pity, my friend. All your men, all your money, it weren't no match for a bunch of bumpkins.
You are nothing. You do nothing, you mean nothing, you stand for nothing. Me, I run a city. And when the law catch up to you, you will die like nothing. I am this country. You are what people are running from.
I possess things that you will never understand.
You don't even possess your own men. $1,000 to the man who kills him and sets me free.
What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find you. Already, the dogs are on the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. You are so right.
They are good at smelling filth, huh? So filth has got to be disposed of. Our friends, the Pinkertons, are gonna come and rescue you, you repulsive little maggot. Call them now. You call them!
Jesus!
Part of your philosophy books cover feeding a fellow to a goddamn alligator, Dutch.
The part that covers weakness. That part.
I don't know.
Well, I do. It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him. I figure it might as well be him.